Now, if
all right.
Kill them,
we're playing whack-a-mole.
Oh,
no! Get it! Right there! Ah! We have two horse flies in the camper.
Chilling with Kev. So here is some footage of our stay at Paradise Ranch RV Resort in Tylertown, Mississippi. This property has a large lake that you can rent some canoes and paddle around in or fish for some largemouth bass. Although it's catch and release, it's still fun to get out and try to hook something. Another neat thing about this place are the wild deer that roam around the park. The deer are friendly and they're not scared of people, so if you have some corn, you could feed them by hand. They roam around during the day, but at night they come out in herds. I'm talking 30 to 40 deer, and I'm not exaggerating. There's that many deer. Another thing in the park is a large swimming pool. They call it the Blue Lagoon. It has a zip line that goes across the pool and you can zip line down and jump off in the deep end. But unfortunately it was closed while we were there for whatever reason. There's a deer right here. I think we named that one Betsy or something like that. Not sure what they're eating. Pine cones, grass. Who knows? Here's the shot of the Blue Lagoon. The pool is around 3 feet on the outside, and towards the middle, well, I'll say the middle, there's a spot on the right side of the lighthouse that gets pretty deep, and I guess it has to be because if you're ziplining across it and decide to do a gainer off the zipline, you don't bust your head open. It looked like fun, but they weren't allowing anybody on the zipline for whatever reason. There's also these red and yellow rubbery bounce pads that the kids like to jump on. I'm not sure what they're called. There's also a store that sells pizza and drinks, different kinds of camping supplies, hammocks and things like that. And they also have a snack shack and a band area. People play live music on the weekends, or at least they did when we were there. Little splash pad for the little ones. It was clean. No sand or anything in this pool. We enjoyed it during a hot day. Coming up next are the hilarious pigs.
The pig house.
Oh, look at it!
Look at that! Oh my God! They're talking! Oh, well, now they're... Are they fine? Yeah. Oh, okay, somebody ain't happy.
Look at him getting into the... He's getting in the water. He's like, leave me alone. All up in my butthole.
Leave me alone. He's like the aggravating little brother. That's what he is. He's like, come play with me in the mud. Like, leave me alone. God, take a nap already.
Okay. That's pretty crazy. Deer is eating out of my hand. Holy crap. Come on. Come on. You don't want corn? He doesn't want corn. crazy. Want some corn? Nuts.
All right.
Do we recommend this place, babe?
I like this place.
Okay, why?
The swimming pool, the golf cart, the cool scenery, the deer.
Okay, but what do we hate about it? No internet, no phone service, no TV. And like, we have kids. I mean, come on. We need Wi-Fi. We need movies at night. There are three
channels. Yeah, bring a DVD player.
But no internet. You can't even do like mobile data or mobile hotspot, nothing. So the rest has been good though, so can't complain. But the horse flies suck, and I'm waiting for one to dive bomb me because I have yet to see the body. Hi.
Okay, so the rest of this video is just going around the park in a golf cart. We pretty much cover everything, and I believe it's 30 minutes long of us just riding around. So if you want to watch that, enjoy. If not, thanks for watching the video.